Thank you for turning to 10, your news leader. NBC 10 News continues right now.
Rhode Island's education commissioner says she's unfazed, nonplussed, quote, unbothered by the no confidence vote the Providence Teachers Union just gave her and the superintendent.
NBC 10 I-Team education advocate Ashley Cullening has both sides tonight.
It's been a contentious few months of contract negotiations. This weekend, more than 1,500